Guys trying to kill rock and roll, we saved a piece just for you.